Wading through with the Bow Center for Health Education. I'd like to remind you that smoking is